Did you hear the one about the farmer's daughter? You never heard this one. Meet Farmer John. No, that's a horse. Meet Farmer John. He's mean, dumb, and ugly. This is his daughter, Daisy. She's sweet and smoking hot. And this is Chester, the hired hand. He's looking to get a leg up on Daisy. If Farmer John knew anything at all, it was animal husbandry. All he wanted was to keep the animals from husbanding his daughter. But when he heard a ruckus from behind the hay bales, he knew his Daisy was about to get planted.
Oh, Daisy. Oh,
oh,
yeah, Daisy.
Oh,
Daisy.
Hey! Oh, no!
The chase was on. Chester was about to go from stud to gelding. Daisy was sad because she lost her mount.
It's entirely possible that he died from crush injuries, suffered from the sheer weight of the manure. The methane gas that's produced from the manure in the truck could have displaced the oxygen that he would have normally needed to breathe in and whatnot.
Chester paid the ultimate price for trying to fertilize Daisy.
Why does this always happen to me?
Poor Daisy. All she really wanted was a stable relationship.